That was, there you are.
Yes.
And that was the very first time that I ever recorded that song on a little single. And all the school kids from St. Michael's School in Calgary sang it with me. Years later, we were doing our first album in Los Angeles, and Glenn Campbell was our lead guitar player in the studio in LA, and he had just, this is all true stuff, he had just finished a session with Burl Ives, and he came out of Studio B into our studio, and the producer says, just give us an intro for this song. And he played his intro. And if you listen to Burl Ives' Little Bitty Tear, it's exactly the same intro. And I only realized that recently. I said, he just copied the same thing. So anyway, it wouldn't be right as St. Patrick's Day draws near that we didn't do. Well, there was green alligators along that east, some humpty back animals and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you know, the loveliest of all was the unicorn. Now here today, I'm so happy to say, is our old manager, Les Weinstein. And without Les Weinstein, that unicorn would never have happened, because Les Weinstein sent us down to LA, and all of a sudden, that was the history. We took those songs out of the Irish kitchen and put them on stage at Carnegie Hall and the Sydney Opera House. So thank you, Les. There he is, Les Weinstein. After all these years, he's still our manager. So let's all sing the chorus together. Well, there was green alligators along the east, some humpty back animals and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, for sure as you're born. The loveliest of all was the unicorn. It was a long time ago, the earth was green, and there was more kinds of animals than you've ever seen. They'd run around free where the earth was being born, to the loveliest of them all was the unicorn. And there was green alligators along that geese, some humpty back animals and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, for sure as you're born. The loveliest of all was the unicorn. Well, God seen some sinning, and it gave him pain. And he says, stand back, I'm gonna make it rain. He said, hey, brother Noah, I'll tell you what to do. Build me a floating zoo, and take some of the green alligators along the geese, some humpty back animals and some chimpanzees. Take some cats and rats and elephants, for sure as you're born. Don't you forget my unicorn. Well, Noah is there, and he answered the call, and he finished making the ark just as the rain started falling. And he marched in all the animals two by two, and he sung out his name. Hey Lord, I got you green alligators along the geese, back animals and some chimpanzees. Well, I got cats and rats and elephants, but Lord, I'm so forlorn, I just can't see no unicorn. So old Noah, he looked down through the driving rain. The unicorn were hiding, playing silly games. They were kicking and splashing while the rain was pouring. Oh, them silly. The ark started moving, and it drifted with the tide. The unicorn looked up from the rocks, and they cried. And the waters come down and sort of floated them away. And there's why you never seen a unicorn to this very day. But you'll see green alligators along the geese, some humpty back camels and some chimpanzees, and rats and elephants, for sure they're born. They're never going to see no unicorn. I'm so happy you came to look at my progress. go around and have another look at them. Maybe you want to take home one for your old Irish granny that you haven't. And I've met some great old friends here today, and this is wonderful. Thank you so much. A little Irish toast if you have a glass in your hand. May them that love us, and them that don't, may God turn their hearts. And if he can't turn their hearts, may he turn their ankles so we'll know them by their looking. I'm an Irishman, and may you be half an hour in heaven before the devil knows you're dead. Thanks. Let's have another drink. We'll keep it going.